little better feeling of where the bottom of the glass ends and where the floor starts. I don't want to look back in that area and carry the viewer back in there, but I'd like a little better feel of the bottom of that glass. Usually these cast shadows, they're darkest closest to the object, and then they, as they get further away, more and more light gets in there. And so they'll get lighter in value and softer as they get further out. Particularly in this kind of light source, they'll do that.